तुम्हें क्या पूछा था? मैं यही पूछा था हम तो 16,008 हैं, अपने हाथ से बनती तमाम सेवा करते हैं, फिर भी तुम उदास हो जाते हो। यह किंचित जगत्याम जगत वही केवल है, मेरी उदासी मेरा दुख है, आपके आंसू भी मेरा दुख है। यदि आपके सुख में मुझको सुख महसूस हो, आपके दुख में मुझको दुख महसूस हो, तब जो मेरा कर्म है वो मेरा कर्म आपके प्रति ऐसा हो जाएगा जो कर्म मैं अपने ही लिए कर रहा हूँ, तो ये कर्म मैं करता हूँ परमात्मा के लिए करता हूँ, ये भावना से बद्ध हो जाएगा, आपका कर्म है वो श्रेष्ठ कर्म योग हो जाएगा। आनंद 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 गाओ, आनंद 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 गाओ, आनंद 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 गाओ, आनंद आनंद गाओ, आनंद पाओ, आनंद
Thank you. समझ भी सके। सब लोग, मैं देख रही थी, सब लोग पूरे ध्यान से सुन रहे थे। एक छोटा सा उदाहरण मैं देती हूँ, तो जो हिरन
And when you need, you just snap sugar, snap
sugar. Yeah, I'll be good, yeah? The worm, man. Jesse, you said, yeah?
चालू ना नहीं ना मारो
चालू छे चालू This is I. This is a photo I. आज रात ये This is I. Just take it.
अच्छा मारो फ्लाइट कुछ नहीं है
हाँ पढ़े हैं ना ये पहुँचालो से क्या मारो टाइम के पहुँचा मारा हो से ओए
अभी एक ही पांव उठा सकते दूसरी ओर देखिए दूसरा पांव रिलैक्स करना है तो मकरासन दोनों हाथ को बदन के नीचे ला करके भी पांव उठाया जा सकता है Come down. You can relax. Deep heart ko lamba.
लंका का राजा का रावण का भाई
लंका के राज को छोड़ के आया है, अपने मुकुट को छोड़ के आया है, पांव के सुंदर कीर्ति जूतों को छोड़ के आया है, शरीर के सुंदर वस्त्र को छोड़ करके साधारण तिलक छाप डाल करके आया है, प्रणाम करता है, प्रभु तुम्हारे चरण में। लोगों ने कहा मारो पकड़ो दुश्मन का भाई, प्रभु ने बोला नहीं नहीं ये मेरी शरण में आया है। उन्होंने बोला उसको एक चौकी दो, बाजोड़ दो, ऊंचा आसन में बैठा, समुद्र का जल मंगाओ, इसका अभिषेक करो, विभीषण हम तुमको लंका का राजा बनाते। अरे महाराज आप मुझको लंका का राजा बनाते, वापस जाने पर अयोध्या का राजा तो मैं ही हूँ, मैं अयोध्या का राज दे दूंगा, किंतु विभीषण को तो राजा बना के छोड़ू। ये देखिए बात कहां तक, भक्ति कहां तक हो सकती है। कंब रामायण की बातें बड़ी सुंदर है, उन्होंने कहा है कि मेघनाथ जब मर गया तो मेघनाथ के मरने के समय उसकी देह को उठा करके भगवान राम जी के सामने लाके रखा गया। हम लोग तो नीचे कुर्ता पहनते हैं, वो एक अपना उत्तर ही था, भगवान ने उसके देह पर डाला और कहा कि राक्षस कुमार बड़ी वीरता से लड़ा है, सम्मान पूर्वक उसको लंका के द्वार पर लेके जाइए। ये भक्ति उतना नहीं, कंब रामायण कहते हैं मेघनाथ के स्मशान यात्रा में हमारे राम जी है।
When you breathe in, when you breathe out, you should know I am breathing in. Normally we don't know. We don't know what's happening. Holding a book, you are sitting here, but book is in your hand. Eyes on the paper. Are you able to see? Not a single line. 1 full hour you will sit like this, not a single para you will be able to read. It's happening a number of times. Repeat with me, sir. Physically, I am here. Mentally, in Miami. Now, this is Vyoga. Umanya. What? Papa here. Vyoga. Hello, Vyoga. Umanya. Amiya. Yoga. Yoga ma shanti. Yoga ma shanti. Yoga ma suk. Yoga ma duk. पढ़ने तो छे नहीं, नाम ही खबर नहीं। Keep your right hand on the tummy. Slowly breathe in. Breathe in, you should blow out your tummy with all awareness. Slowly breathe out. So you should go in. Keep a vigil. You will be in an illusion that my tongue is coming out and I'm breathing out. No, when you breathe in, you should be blotted. With awareness, with consciousness, you should keep on doing that. This is what we have learned yesterday. At the same time, I told you that the same thing you can do, lying also. At this stage, Padivari Dhi, your legs, please. Padivari Dhi. This side, please. Padivari Dhi. Hold your knees. If you lie down, keep your hands like this. Lie down, please. Hold your knees, please. Your toes should rest on the ground. Don't keep your legs together. Keep them a bit away. Don't keep your legs together. Keep them a bit apart. Aap sidha chahiye. Uthane. Eyes closed, mouth closed. A bit distance between both legs. They should be parallel to each other. How much distance is between two shoulders? You should have a same distance between the two. Keep your eyes closed, mouth closed. Keep your mind resting in your solar plexus. Never. लाल मरून स्कर्ट मान माता जी हमारा और पराधन लास्ट मदर नियर चेयर ऑफ भरत भाई पोलियो मीज मोर मोर यूर मोर देर लेट्स बिट अपार्ट देर भरत भाई चेयर इज मच मोर इजी टू अंडरस्टैंड बाहर थोड़ा पाव खुला रखो ना हाँ Keep your mind resting in your solar plexus and breathe in as slow as possible, breathe out. Rajabhai, fold your knees and breathe out as possible. You should know I am breathing in, you should know I am breathing out. With all awareness, with all vigil, no sudden jerk and shock. Try to maintain a ratio of the breath, 1:4:2:4. If you breathe in, how much time you are giving? 4 times more you should try to give when you retain the breath. When you exhale, you should do double the time, external retention 4 times. We have done this chapter yesterday and every yesterday. We don't explain much in length. But in case you breathe in a 3 seconds and 12 seconds you are supposed to retain. To breathe out, you should spend about 6 seconds and breathe and then hold outside for 12 seconds. Inhalation, internal retention, exhalation, external retention is the one breath. 3, 12, 6, 12. In case you breathe in 5 seconds, 5, 20, 10, 20. Like that. How to know these timings? Repeat the name of the Lord, Om Namah Shivaya, once, then 4 times when you hold, twice when you breathe out. When? By seeing them, you will have a problem. The baby had a first cry 10 minutes before 5. 10 minutes before 5. Then 5 o'clock, the cook came. Chalao. Inhalation, chin lock, Nirandhara Bandh. Slowly lift your head up. You have to breathe in and out. Lungs will get expanded. Your arty breath. And simultaneously lift your both legs up 30 degree. Uttana Padasana, legs together, heels together, toes together. Keep your eyes open and try to watch your knees, please. Watch your toes, please, especially. Be there. Try to, don't lift your head up. You should lift the legs only 30 degree. Try to sustain. Slowly come down. Now slowly inhale. Draw your arms behind the head, maximum, straight, straight. Slowly lift your arms up, shoulders up, and head up on one side, legs another side. Make a beautiful boat, please. Hands on the side. It is not going to be easy. There is a very easy way to come here. It should be balanced, please. No, dhyan is not correct. Come down, please. Sit up, please.
Can I get high?
No, come down. Om. Please come down. Double. Come down. Where is your friend? If you want to do this, it's a different thing. But then, now we want to do you this. Okay, lie down. Inhale and raise your arms up. Bend the head. Slowly lift your shoulders up. Head up. Legs also up. Arms one side. Legs another side. Should be balanced pose. Balanced board. Legs in the back. There, first. Be there. This brings the more circulation blood to the ilium and pelvis. No, hands one side. Hand behind, by ball of the head. Now slowly bring your legs and hands together. Lift it up. Don't fold your knees. Don't fold your knees. Hold your ankles. You should not roll on your back. You should, the concentration comes. The lower spine, lower end of the spine. Lift your legs up. Lift your arms up. And try to hold. Stretch your legs, hold left knee, bring your forehead to the knee. Pavanamuktasana, as if you are giving a hug to your friend, both hands. That's it. Relax. Stretch your legs, please. Now fold your knees, keep your legs parallel to the ground. Legs bit apart. Hands resting on the ground. Slowly raise the waist up. Maximum up. Try to bring your legs more closer to the hips. Raise your waist maximum up. Kati Uttanasana. Now hold your waist with support of the both hands. Like a pillar underneath of the flyover. Now slowly stretch your one leg on the ground. Ground, please. On the ground. Another leg on the ground. And make a beautiful flyover. The pillar of the flyovers are breaking down. Come down. And watch once more. Sit up, please. Look here. Supposed to fold your knees. Raise your waist maximum up. It should be a beautiful pillar and make a beautiful flyover, bridge. Try Jesse. Try one of these. Just slowly shut down. Fold your knees, raise your waist up, bring your elbows as more close as possible to each other. Bring your elbows more close as possible to each other. And then stretch your one leg, the right leg straight, the ground, not in the air. Another leg also. Keep your knees together, toes together. And don't keep any angle at the knees, a smooth flyer. Toes should come and touch the ground. Toes should come and touch the ground. Keep your legs straight. Body straight. Come down, please. Relax for a while. Keep your body loose. Eyes closed, mouth closed, gentle breathing, natural breathing. Now you may fold your knees once again and bring your both hands by the side of the head. Now, hands rest on the ground. Fold your knees. Now, bring equal pressure on the hands and equal pressure on the heels and toes and raise the waist up. Try to make a chakrasana. Don't fold your knees. Don't fold your knees. Come on. Pull your arms down maximum. Okay, beautiful posture. Come up. रोज करो इसको इतना स्फूर्ति आ जाएगी सुबह से शाम तक वाइब्रेटिंग लाइक एनीथिंग स्लोली कम डाउन नाउ कीप योर बोथ हैंड्स रेस्टिंग ऑन द ग्राउंड नेक्स्ट टुगेदर प्लीज फेस टू योर राइट नेक्स्ट टुगेदर प्लीज नाउ स्लोली लिफ्ट योर राइट लेग अप इन द एयर टू 30 डिग्री Now face to the left. Slowly lift your left leg up. Left kahan hai dadaji? Left mein dekho pehle. Chehro daavi taraf karwano. Now left leg up. Maximum up please. Don't fold your knees. Okay, come down. Now, any breakable in your wrist, the bangles or wristwatch, kindly keep them off on your right side. And then draw your elbows in the abdomen. Draw your elbows in the abdomen. Elbows are not supposed to be exposed out. Lift your abdomen up. Bring your elbows in the abdomen. Feast close the thigh muscles. Head should rest on chin. And arms straight, please. Arms straight. Elbows are not supposed to be exposed out. Slowly inhale. Exhale, lift your both legs simultaneously up. Mataji, aapka heart theek nahi, unko bata heart sarir mein chala. Uthao, paan uthao. Maximum uthaiye. Lift your legs up, maximum. Shalabhasan, uthao bhai. Niche lao, aisa bolna zaruri nahi. Slowly come down. Now look here. Bring your right hand on the left shoulder, left and right shoulder. Face facing to the left. Legs apart. Legs apart, wide open. Now, palm kicho. Come down. Now fold your both legs simultaneously. And hold both ankles.
This is a plan for the Ashtalakshmi Mandir. in Ahmedabad at Sivananda Ashram. Adi Lakshmi,
कुछ सोच रहे हो, देख रहे हो, सुन रहे हो, बोल रहे हैं, खा रहे हैं, पीना है, पैर बना है, अरे वही नहीं क्या करूंगा। एक आनंद की स्थिति आप हो जाएगी। सत्यम ज्ञान अनंतम ब्रह्म एकम एवं अद्वितीयम ब्रह्म सत्यम ब्रह्म ज्ञानम ब्रह्म एक ही ज्ञान ब्रह्म हो जाएगा। तब आनंद 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 हो जाएगा। You'll be oozing with the joy, bubbling joy. फिर एक दुनिया का छल कपट नहीं होगा आपसे। छल कपट, छल छिद्र मोहे में ही भावा। राम जी महाराज कहते हैं, ये हेरा फेरी पॉलिटिक्स आई कांट डू इट। भगत घुटने तक कपड़ा पहनने वाला। मगर क्यों? धर्मराज का मंदिर नहीं, नाम है धर्म, पूरा किया धर्म। जुआ खेला, खेला तो खेला, जुए से कोई बड़ा पाप नहीं। और जुआ खेलने के बाद में अपने आप को हार जाने के बाद में अपनी स्त्री तक को जुए में हरा दी। संतों के जीवन को पढ़े तो उसे प्रेरणा मिले, ज्ञान प्राप्त हुई संतों के जीवन को पढ़े। नंबर तीन, संतों के उपदेश को अपने जीवन में मानना, तब पाप गुरु आकर कैसे होता है चिकना रेशमी कपड़ा पहनता है, रेलवे चलता है, 20 आदमी आगे भी चलते हैं। फिर तीसरी बार मुझे रोज नहीं पड़े मुश्किल है, आज विलियम से क्या कल मोहम्मद से क्या, कल मुस्लिम के जीवन नहीं हो सकता है। जन्म दुखम जरा दुखम जाया दुखम पुनः पुनः संसार साधन दुखम तस्मा जागृत जागृत शेष वैराग्य विद्यमान। भगवान जन्म दुख है, भोले बाबा बोलते हैं इस दुनिया में एक रुपया 15 आना दुख एक आना सुख। बोलो इस दुनिया में 15 आना दुख एक आना
सुख।
भोले बाबा बोलते एक आने को बिजली के नजदीक जाकर देखना वो भी खोटा। जो आपको सुख महसूस होता है इट इज नॉट सुख, इट सुख का भ्रांति है, द इल्यूजन ऑफ द हैप्पीनेस। मौत अवश्य है, जगत दुख से भरा हुआ है, मुक्ति के लिए संतों के जीवन को पढ़ो प्रेरणा मिलेगी। संतों के गुरु के आदेश को अक्षरश वफादारी से पालन करो और गुरु के आदेश मंत्र का जप करो, ये होने से ज्ञान के दरवाजे हमेशा खुले रहेंगे। ज्ञान के अतिरिक्त और कुछ भी नहीं रहेगा, फिर आपको नहीं सुख रहेगा, नहीं दुख रहेगा, नहीं मैं रहूंगा, नहीं तू रहेगा, नहीं यह रहेगा, न वो रहेगा। जो हमेशा सत्संग करती है सदगुरु के शरण में बैठती है उसके बाद बताए वसुबेन भट्ट शिशी आनंद में माँ की परम शिष्य वसुबेन भट्ट आकाशवाणी बम्बई है, उसमें स्टेशन पर चल रही। विनोद भट्ट एक लेखक है गुजरात में, उसकी किताब है विनोद की नजरें। विनोद नजरें उसमें क्या लिखता है, वसुबेन भट्ट के घर में चोरी हो गई, चोरी हो गई, चोर पकड़ा गया, चोर जब पकड़ा गया पुलिस जो केवल कुटस्थ आनंद हो ये प्राप्ति ज्ञान की अवश्य हो सकती है। जब आपके जीवन में 5 तत्व को पकड़ लो, एक देखो मृत्यु अवश्य है कभी भी आ सकती है। जगत दुख से भरा हुआ है, संतों के जीवन को पढ़ो, संतों के जीवन को पढ़ो, संतों के आदेश को मानो और जब का एकमात्र आश्रय आपका कल्याण करने का। सीताराम करो आदेश करो,
To control the mind.
Free us from egoism.
Lust, greed, hatred.
Anger and jealousy.
Fill our hearts.
Divine virtues.
Let us behold thee.
Bless me, O Thee.
In all these names and forms.
In all these names and forms.
Let us serve Thee.
Let us serve Thee.
In all these names and forms.
In all these names and forms.
Let us ever remember Thee.
Let us ever remember Thee.
Let us ever sing Thy glories.
Let us ever sing Thy glories.
Let Thy name.
Let Thy name.
Be ever on our lips.
Be ever on our lips.
Let us abide in Thee.
Let us abide in Thee.
Forever and ever.
Forever and ever.
Om Shanti.
Om Shanti.
And with the kind permission of Sri, young man from India, I knew him since last more than 16 years. He used to come to my Yogasana class in Sasan in Delhi. Very good painter. He was invited to France also, Italy also, young little boy for his paintings. And he had a great charm to learn painting and commercial arts. He was able to get admission in one of the very rare institutions in India. Getting admission is a very big problem. National Institute of Design, NID, Paladi, Andhra. 5 years he has done all with gold medaling, flying colors. No one wanted to cooperate him because he keeps his head like this. He will not raise his eyes up and look to anyone. He will never give a lift to the girls. Never. Talk, which is the thing, unwanted thing. What?
20 hours a day. And I have even picked his pocket. There's nothing in his pocket.
Mala.
I'm sorry, I made a mistake. I see how materialistic I am. I cannot see that. All I can see was cash. I didn't see
Second pocket, I give something.
Yes, the clock.
No, Kala.
The time. Yeah. Kala. So he continuously knows how little time is left to work. And I feel that whatever we can help, we are not helping enough. So I'll try to talk to Salim and see what ADR President can do. But I'm going to ask you, Presidents, to do the best you can. Thank you very much for listening to me. Now food is...
What is next session after food?
After food, thank you for reminding me.
Yeah.
Rejoice. unfading, eternal peace of the soul, eternal beauty of the soul. Rejoice in the Self, sing His glories, and abide in Him only, in this very Self. We want to liberate ourselves, it's essential to get rid of the desire. We feel we are very happy. The nice lunch we had, can't we? Chicken, khamar tokra, aalu sukhi bhaji. My beloved and blessed host, Saleem and Janakis Maharaj Pachak, very generously has cooked a special food for the Swami. Boil Turiya. I don't know. What happened to his head? Boil eggplant. Tame biju badu to boil samji sako. રીંગણા પણ બાપી ને ખવાય તે આજે મને ખબર. પ્લેન દાલ અધર દેન સોલ્ટ નો સ્પાઇસીસ ઇટ્સ વેરી બી આઈ હેવ આસ્ક્ડ હિમ ટુ સે લાઈક ધેટ ધ મોર યુ આર હેવિંગ ડિઝાયર મોર યુ ક્રિએટ અ પ્રોબ્લેમ બટ ઇટ ઇઝ પાસ થ્રુ ફ્રોમ ધ ડ્રોટ ધેન ઇઝ ધેર એની ડિફરન્શિએશન ઇઝ ધેર Oh, a story for 1200 years before Adi Shankara. He was very highly spiritually elevated soul. Almost nearing 100 years. Let me go to Kashi, have a deep in holy Ganges, have a darshan, Lord Vishwanath, Lord Shiva, in Varanasi. And there I will sit in meditation and breathe my last. This air should be very clear before you receive water. Anything you want to say, say, but give water. Another 4-5 miles if you go, then only you will get water. I have got my water pot, a beaker. Take it. It's a great pleasure on my part to serve your guru, the old sadhu. My profession. Animals are dead, I drink them. I remove their skin. Dry that leather. Clean it and sell it. Doesn't matter. Forget it. We want only water. Wonderful. God bless you. Thank you. Simply oblige. I feel my day is a beautiful day today. That a little gest I can do towards a great saint, a guru like yours. And running, coughing, gasping, the disciple came to the master. Guruji, here's the water. Like this, he started drinking. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. My child, God bless you. My child, God bless you. From where you brought this water? Guruji, let us not go to Kashi. Oji, utha. Let's lift it. No, no, no. Tell me. In this desert, who brought water for you? Guruji, there used to be a one gentleman staying in this desert. I can't believe. There is no tree, there is no bird, dry sky. How one can stay like this? He is staying. What is doing? Guruji is living upon a simple livelihood. Hey, what livelihood he can do it here?